everyone, I'm Eva. I created this channel to inspire you to move, get healthy and fit. Today I have for you 30 minutes ankle waist workout for your abs, core and legs. That's a requested video from one of you. This workout was recorded live on Twitch. I invite you to train with me on Mondays and Thursdays at 10:30 live on my Twitch channel. Before you start with your warm-up, remember to subscribe, like, share and comment. Have fun with your workout. And let's go. And switch side. And shoulders to the back. A bit bigger. Circles with your arms. And to the front. That's just shoulders. And up your arms. Now your legs, first circles to the back and to the front. Great, switch sides, back and to the front. Stand a bit wider and let's go from side to side. Add your toes up. Do the same movement, but now hold a bit longer down, stretch a bit. We are working our legs and abs today. I won't make it easy for you now. So let's warm up properly. Let's go to the back of your mat and roll down. Go to your plank and come. Thanks for following. And let's come back. Two more. If you just started, maybe you have a second to grab those ankle weights. But if you don't have them, don't worry. You can work out completely without. Go one more time to the front. And let's go right. Right leg to the front. Come back. Left one to the front. Come back. And roll back up. Again the same. Down. Hand work to the front. Right leg. Left one. Come back. Roll back up. One more time, down, right leg to the front, left to the front, and squat. Come back down, right to the back, left to the back, and roll back. One more time, down, right leg to the front, left one to the front, and squat. Come back. We do it two more times on each side now. Right leg. And now something different. Right arm up. Come back down. Come back with your legs. And come back up slowly. One more time down. left arm, go down, and come back. So, two more times. One time on each side. Right leg, right arm, down. Come back up. And one last time. Let's go down. Left leg, left arm, down, come back, and slowly roll up. Great, now you have a second, actually 30 seconds, to grab the ankle weights. If you need, grab some water before we start, drink a sip. So, I have my green ones. I got them from my mother 10 years ago and I decided to use them for you today. Okay, let's go up for the first exercise. I'm a bit late. Then abduction right. Let's start. Go right and high. Right and lunge and then up. Down and up. Go far with your glutes to the back and go up. And continue like that. I will show you from the side still. Go far back and up. And continue. Lunge and up. Lunge and up. Lunge. Land slowly. And go up. Land and go up. Thank you for following. I can't see the names because I have no glasses on. Left side, the same thing. Let's go. Let's prepare. Exactly the same. And let's go to the left. Prepare slowly. Lunge to the left. And go up. Woo! I almost fell. Go slow. Far to the side. And far back. Your knees shouldn't go further as your toes. Protect your knee. So better do it slower. Go down and up. Down and up. Today, glutes, legs, abs, a bit of core. Go down, up, down, up. Do it in your own pace. Okay. Now we'll go to the lunge to the back with the right leg. And then we kick to the front. I hope I won't kick my wall. So. Let's go. Stay in the middle of your mat. And start with your right leg to the back. Back. And kick. Back. And kick. Try it. If it's too much with the ankle weights, do it without. Down. And up. I need to look to the front, not to lose my balance. And you do the same. To the back and kick. To the back and kick. Keep your abs tight. Go down and kick. Like always, do it in your own tempo. You should feel your legs slowly. Okay. That's great. Let's switch sides. We do the left side. Exactly the same. Let's prepare slowly. Stay in the middle of your mat. And let's go down. Down and kick. Here I need to do even slower. My right leg is a bit weaker. If you also have weaker or stronger side, that can be. Go down. And down. And continue like that. We're almost going to the mat. A few more seconds. Okay, great. Good. So let's go down. If you need to, drink some water. How's it going? Is someone working up? If you just joined, we will be doing second round. So we can start with the warm up slowly. Let's lay down on the back. Knees 90 degrees angle. And go down with your toes. Down and down. And go like that. Alternate. Don't bend your knees more. Always go 90 degrees down. And continue. You can choose which version you want, or on your forearms, or laying down on your mat. I will show both, so we will see which one suits you better today. Whew, I feel warm already. I hope you do, if you work out. Okay, let's prepare. Legs up, and alternate your legs. The front, straight, and back. If it's too much for you, go down. You can even put your hands under your glutes. This will be easier on the back. Or if you're up to it, go up to your forearms. And straight. Feel your legs, abs. And continue. Few more seconds. Breathe in and out. Ooh. Okay, good. So, donkey kicks to the right. You go to your all fours all we are going to do is to go up and down with our right leg. Then after 1 minute we will switch to the left side. So, prepare and let's start. Remember, your abs should be tight, don't arch your back, always hold your abs tight to protect your spine, to protect your lower back. Let's go. Up and don't look up. The best. Your head is prolongation of your spine. And come. Up and. Maybe some pulses up. The last 15 seconds. You can do it. A bit quicker up. Just short. Pulses up and down. And go down. Switch sides. Go to the left. And do the same. Last 15 seconds. We hold the leg up and make short movements up and down. Okay. So, let's prepare slowly. Left leg up. And let's start. Up. And remember about your abs. And your head prolongation of your spine. But don't hang it. Always in one line, your spine. If you feel like you're arching your back, adjust your abs in and let's start. The small movements up and down. And continue. Okay. Now you have next exercise. Super nice, thank you. So, fire hydrant. Right, the right. Fire hydrant. You go up. Fire hydrant to kick. Up, kick, and down. So, if it's too much with the kick, just do the fire hydrant. And let's start. Side, kick, bend, and come back. Side, kick, and down. Awesome. Abs activated. Head prolongation of your spine. And if it's too much, just go up and down. You can also take out your weights if it's too much. Or you don't have them. Do without. Let's go. Up. How is it going? I hope someone is training. Even if you don't have the mat, go down to your carpet at home. And do some workout. Doing great. So, if you like the workout, consider following. So, let's go to the other side. Fire hydrant, kick, and come back. If it's too much with the kick, just go up and down. Remember to activate your abs. I always say that. All the exercises. Did you feel something? And continue. I can also feel my calves. I was working on 2 days ago. And I still feel them. Okay, a few more times. Now we are going to the side. Bend both your legs, but put your lower leg a bit more to the back and upper leg a bit more to the front with your knee towards the mat and your leg, your heels towards the ceiling. What we will be doing, we'll be kicking up and down. Your hips stay towards the mat and you should really feel your glutes with this exercise. If it's too much like this, go down with your arm. Just don't do like this, don't move your hips. This is not right. You keep your heels, hips front to the front and kick and come back. Kick and come back. Kick and back. So, knee to the mat and heel up. And continue like that. You should feel slowly. Your glutes burning. But smile. Smile. Don't forget to smile. Okay. Whew. One more exercise. You're doing great. So, I think so all the time. I should say something else. Let's prepare. Let's prepare. Lower leg a bit to the back. You can go down a bit lower. Knee towards the mat and heel towards the ceiling. And let's start. Kick and come back down. Kick and come back. And come back. Doing great. Two more seconds. Up. And. Try to keep your hips to the front, not moving, just your leg. Straight and down. Straight and down. A few more seconds. Go up and up and down. If you're really doing this exercise, you should already feel the burn. Okay, super. And blubbering. Okay. Let's go down, take out your weights. Put it on the side. You don't need them anymore. And stretch those legs properly. Lay down on your back. And straighten your right leg. There's a new part of me. Part I want you to see. And just hold a few seconds. If you want to, you can also straighten your left one. Like you love somebody else. You and him will never feel the way we do. And bend your right leg, put it on your left thigh. And hug your left thigh towards your chest. so close. Legs to your feet, don't protect your knees. And go down. And a sweet side. Straighten your left leg. Hold it straight up. If you want to, you can straighten your right leg too, but you don't have to. Flex your foot. And bend your left leg. Put it on your right thigh. And hug your right hand towards your chest. I can taste. Go down with your legs and hug both of your knees towards your chest. You can move your lower back from side to side. Circle around a few times. Each side. Spread your arms around to the side. And put both of your legs to the right. Try to keep your shoulder blades on the mat. You can also put your right hand over your left knee if you want to. And let's go back. And switch sides. Go with your legs to the left, look to the right, and put your left hand on your right knee. Come back to the middle, and slowly roll up. You can also go up to your side and let's go to the front and your right leg goes to the front. Let's go down with your hip and hold for a while. Go back. Straighten your leg, and now with the straight back, go down. If you want to, you can put your hands on the mat, or keep them up on your thigh. Don't touch your knee, not to get the injury. And go back up, let's switch sides. Left leg to the front, go down. Hold for a while. Hips down, low. And go to the back, straighten your leg, toes up, and go down with your back. You can keep your hands down on your mat or a bit higher on your thigh. Why'd you have to go and drive me so crazy? Now feeling lost without you. And you did it. Next workout, breathe in and out, and one more time. Thank you very much. That was a great workout. I hear you breathe, but I can't see if you're right here next to me. Something's